Hello, my wonderful friends. Here's another little bass tip video, which may only be of interest to you if you happen to have a bass that's neck heavy, like this one. It does that. So when you're playing, you hold it up. It's a beautiful instrument, but that doesn't really work. So I tried everything. I've been doing this for decades. I had weights on the back of it, Velcro, and I had weights on the strap. And then I went online and I found that there's actually a company called Heads Up that makes weights for your guitar. And that's cool, but it makes it extra heavy. So I finally found the solution to the problem. And this extra piece of strap, I have an extra strap lock. See? And then on my belt, I put the strap lock receiver right there. Boom, boom. And guess what? You lift this little guy up. Problem solved. It stays right there. Thank you very much. Hope this helps if you have a neck heavy bass. And this video was shot by J.W. Holford.